him in a kangaroo, packed him in that ark so tight, I couldn't get no sleep that night. Roll the sun, Shep and him, tell him about God's master plan. Oh, my Lord, Lord, Lord.
Fathers, we destroy the diabolical influences of the enemy. And as we tear down again strongholds that the enemy has oppressed the people through music, we're beginning this project as a new era of again allowing souls to have freedom. Freedom in music, freedom of sound, to hear the sound of heaven. And as we destroy again all occult and witchcraft practices, music and the sound, we're bringing forth liberty for those that truly praise and exalt our God, who is again awesome and magnificent, who's great and wonderful, who's so beautiful and so exalted on high that we have only the desire to please and to praise him, because he is worthy. He is the one who is again exalted in the high places. As we sing the high praises, we tear down again the strongholds in the atmospheres through the airwaves. And we again believe as we saturate the heavens, the sound of heaven will come down and again saturate the earth, that the children of God will be set free and the people will praise him and worship him freely, because they hear their daddy's voice. They hear their father's call. They're feeling their father's love. We believe that this project, again, will go throughout the earth and to all the nations of the earth, proclaiming and declaring that our God is victorious, that he is with us, and that we are the people of the end time. On the horizon, as the sun comes up, the children of righteousness, the people of God, again, doing great exploits and making change.